Can a bunion form on top of my foot? Usually, if there's a bump forming on the top of your foot over the large toe joint, it has to do more with an arthritic joint or spurring and calcification on the top of the joint. A true bunion normally forms to the side, but many times people will see an enlargement of bone sitting on top of the foot over the large toe joint. This could also be caused by trauma or injury, and you may see also stiffness in that area.